brother was short on a farm eating cattle. Right, but the cattle farmer realized that, hey, he shot the female that is lactating, she's got babies. Right, so he decided to go and look for the babies. He found two of them, one dead, but this guy was lucky to be still be alive. And he went to Karen Tendler's place in Pretoria, where they hand raised him until he was about 4 months old. Then they brought him here to us. Now, I know what you're thinking. 4 months old, he must have been so cute, fluffy and cuddly. He's a killing machine at that age, people. It's not something you want to cuddle. If someone comes to you now and say, I've got a cuddly 4-month-old leopard that I found in a bush, they are trying to kill you. Right? There is no such thing. Either you found that leopard almost dead from starvation, which makes him very weak. But if he's still alive and well, you're going to become last. All right, you're going to become a meal for sure. All right, you cannot tame down a leopard. This guy is not tame. He is nice. All right. We don't even know how he became nice, which is a bit abnormal. You'll see another one just now that also comes from Pretoria, a younger one. Also very nice. Just came in 3 days ago, or 2 days ago. Also very nice, which is very weird. Because nice leopards like this, they actually scared for a strong wind to come and blow it down. All right. He's not even going to bother climb up there. Because if he was really normal, he would have escaped out of here a long time ago. I mean, if I was a leopard, this would be very easy for me to climb out of. I've demonstrated the gate before, but I don't do it anymore because it teaches him to escape. Actually, I put a piece of meat up there. You just see one leap. He doesn't even climb, just one leap. He's already got the meat on top there. So it just shows you, very good climbers indeed. Big muscular bone, that's pure power that you're looking at. You'll see the cheetah just now. He's way different. He's a weakling. All right, we compare to this guy. And they can lock their wrists as well. So when he climbs up a tree, he's actually locked onto it. And he can go vertically down head first without even slipping off as well. Alright, I'm going to show you the claws just now, if I can just get him to come close. Hey, lazy boy. Oh. Something will eat it. No worries. What am I doing?
You haven't got his power in your armor.
Do it. Some bird will eat it. Or it will turn into Bolton. Come here, boy. Come here, boy. I'll bring him for you, though. Take a look at the retractable claws. Now, those claws barely touch the ground, people. That's why they remain sharp at all times. All right. You don't want to be slapped by a leopard. A very quick death. I'll bring him back.
Do they know their name?
Huh? Surprising, huh? They're not as dumb as you think. This is a bigger one. Ooh, look at this one. Yeah, I'm gonna change it. Good boy. The things you do for a salad. Yeah. Alright, like I said.